So if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell as well so you never miss a video. And if you're a returning viewer, thanks for stopping by, hit that like button. Now let's get to the pops. What's up YouTube, it's your boy Matrix21 back with yet another video, and I'm doing something a little different, man. Just out and about waiting for my wife, she's in the store right now. Just doing a little vlog type thing, something different, you know, just talking about Funko and stuff like that. But I never did anything like this, just talking about stuff, talking about how my collection is going, stuff like that. I think the collection's going good. I really need to cut it down a lot. Because it's just not where I needed to be. I wanted to get more, get the display a lot better so I can do a collection video for you guys. As of right now, it's all over the place. I got pops in front of pops. I can't see everything I want. I got pops in containers and stuff like that. It ain't where I wanted to be, and I never wanted it to be like that. I wanted it to be just me collecting stuff that I like, stuff that I wanted, and keeping it, you know, manageable. It's not manageable now. It's definitely not manageable. And, you know, that's not how I wanted it to be when I started out. I got my seatbelt on, I'm not going nowhere, but you know, to keep it on just in case. But I don't know, I never did like a vlog type thing before, but I don't know, let me know how you feel about it. Do you think I should do more vlogs, and how you feel about your collection? Is it where you want it to be? Is it just full of stuff that you don't want, you feel like you don't want to collect anymore? Is the display where you want the display to be? That's the biggest thing. Because you can have all the cool pops in the world, but if you can't see them on a daily, you don't know what you got, it's not the greatest. Me personally, I've gotten to a point to where some of the pops I had in my collection, I forgot about. I have pops that I'm like, why did I even buy this pop? And to me, that's a problem. That's a big problem, man. I don't want my collection to be like that. So in the future, I mean, I've already gotten rid of maybe in the past couple of weeks, maybe about 40 to 50 pops. And it doesn't seem like I got rid of any. That's a problem right there. And I'm leaning towards mostly just collecting anime and Marvel. And those are huge. If you know anything about Funko Pops, Marvel anime have some of the biggest collections. I don't collect Disney, so I didn't get into that. But Marvel and anime is taking over. I think I want to get rid of all my Star Wars pops because I just don't feel the connection with a lot of them anymore. Other than Vader and Darth Maul, I keep all of them. But anything else, probably get rid of them. I don't know. I just want to, you know, keep thinking about what I want to do with my collection and keep moving on from there. But I don't know, it's been a good journey. I like everything about it. I love the thrill of actually hunting for pops, picking up pops, stuff like that. And that's never gonna change, I don't feel like. I just like everything about it. So I will continue to keep doing that. I just don't know what I wanna do in the future with the collecting, how many more of any other collection I wanna get. Like I said, Marvel and anime always be my thing, my go-to. And we'll just see what other collections I want to keep in there. I do want to get into Hot Toys, get at least one or two of those in the collection. But like I said, I need my display to be where I want it to be before I can jump into something like that. You know what I mean? But I don't know. It's just a regular Sunday, you know, just moving around, picking up some stuff. I went into Five Below a little bit earlier, and I saw some cool stuff. I didn't pick anything up in there. I did record a little bit for you guys. You see that in a later video. And like I said, I'm just waiting for my wife. She's getting some clothes or something. I didn't want to go in, so sat in the car instead. But it's hot. It's hot as hell out here. But I got the AC on. Well, I turned it off for the record this. But I'm going to turn this thing back on. So let's do that, and we'll talk a little bit later. Let's go. Speaking of the collection, my channel was never supposed to be just about Funko. It was always going to be primarily Funko. But Funko, sneakers, all kind of collectibles. I'm into too many things. I'm into way too many things. I love Funko. I love anime. I love manga. I love Marvel comic books, video games. I'm into all kinds of stuff. Too much stuff, to be honest with you. And I've been collecting a lot of video games lately. I just haven't made any content on it. A lot of games that I wanted when I grew up that I didn't get, even though my mom made sure I had plenty of it. Me and my brothers always had plenty of games and stuff like that. Anything we ever wanted, she made sure she found a way to get it for us. But it was always some stuff that, you know, back in the day in the early 90s and all of the 90s and stuff was harder to get. The stuff that you just couldn't, you know, we wouldn't have eBay. We didn't have Mercari, stuff like that back then. So it was a little bit harder to pick up. And stuff that I want to go back now as I'm an adult and I have a little bit more expendable income that I can just go back and pick up. So, you know, I mean, it's always going to be a big thing for me. And I've been doing a lot of that lately. And I just haven't recorded it. I don't know if you guys want to see more of the video game content, me picking up video games, going to thrift shops and video game places. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of that stuff, because I do that a lot now. I've been doing that for the past few months, actually going pretty hard with that. So if you want to see any of that, let me know in the comments below, and I definitely will be recording more of that kind of stuff because I'm really interested in it. And I don't know, it sparked a little more of the collecting in me that I'm going to say I'm losing for Funko, because I absolutely love Funko and I'm always going to be doing that. But it kind of sparked that up, gave me another little thing, avenue to go into. Sneakers is another thing I always love, but sneakers is so, so expensive, so hard to get certain things. You know, it is what it is. I still buy my sneakers though, but it's stuff like that. I've always collected a lot of different things. I started out with Hot Wheels and stuff like that back in the day, but I've always collected a lot of stuff. Always been interested in too many different avenues. And like I said, I just want my channel to be about all that kind of stuff. So I will be doing more of that. And like I said, let me know in the comments if you want to see more of the video game stuff. But I don't know. I just like talking about stuff, just going over the stuff that I like to do. It's hard for me to focus on one thing. I'm always moving around doing different things. But I don't know. I like you guys. I love doing the YouTube videos, and I will be doing a lot. I know I've been kind of slacking off lately. I just try to do one a day, and I've been missing a lot of days, but been super busy doing different things. But I definitely will be back on it 100%. Going hard. We're getting right back into it. And this vlog type stuff is just different. Just get in front of the camera and just talk about random stuff. I don't know. I just want to talk about the collecting a little bit, my collection, what I wanted to be, what I wanted to grow into. And I think it's going to be pretty cool. So let me know in the comments below. What do you want to see from this channel? What do you want to see from me? And I definitely will be getting onto it. So let me know in the comments below. And I think that's enough for today. Just talking a little bit. But, well, I don't know today. But guys, I'm going to end the video here. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell as well so you never miss a video. Let me know in the comments if you want more videos like this. That's all I got for you on this one. Peace. Talk to you all later. Bye. Perfect.